approaching the 13-hour mark that police have been on Mohawk Street after three people were shot and killed at a home here. Many neighbors this afternoon still trying to grasp with what happened.
This is a quiet neighborhood, you know?
Very hard to think that this is in your own backyard.
Shock and disbelief from people who live on the block.
They pounded on the door and said the shed was open, you know, stay inside.
As Jupiter police surrounded this quiet neighborhood, searching for a gunman on the loose, forcing Jupiter Christian School to shut down Monday. Around 10:30 Sunday night, police say they got a call about a possible shooting. When they arrived, they found three people shot and killed at a home in the 1100 block of Mohawk Street.
I thought it was firecrackers last night, you know, Super Bowl was going on.
Police have not yet captured the killer, but Chief Frank Kitzero says neighbors do not have to worry.
Does not appear to be a random act of violence. So I want to make sure that the people who live in this neighborhood understand that.